Good morning, children. Today I started class 4th English. Unit 2, The Little Fire Tree. The Little Fire Tree. See here, first I'll read the lesson. Shetty the magician was returning home when all of a sudden it began to rain. It rained heavily. Shetty looked around for shelter and saw a pretty little fire tree. He ran towards it as fast as he could. See children, Shetty the magician. Here is the one person is there, no? This person is called magician. Already you know magician what they are doing, isn't it? Yes. Shetty is the magician. When he was returning home, that time all of a sudden there will be rain. So, heavily, Shetty looked around for shelter. But there will be one tree. Which tree is that? Little fire tree. This is called little fire tree. This tree is called little fire tree. He ran towards it as fast as he could. Next, see there, soon the rain stopped. Shetty was happy that he did not get wet. Soon the rain must stop after Shetty become happy because he did not get wet. Thank you have been kind to me. I would like to reward you. That magician said, thank you tree for your kind shelter me. You given shelter me. So, I would like to reward you. Ask for 4 wishes and I will grant them, said the magician. That magician said to the tree, you just ask 4 wishes, I will give you. That magician said. Okay, shall we go to the next page? Yes. See there, the sad fire tree had leaves like needles and no birds ever made their nest on it. So it said, I wish I had green leaves like my other friends. See here, the sad fire tree had leaves like needles and no birds ever made their nest. The tree's leaves are needles, likely needles. Do you know needles means? Thin, isn't it? Needles means what? Tell me. Do you know? Yes. Needles means a small thin object used for sieving. Put underline this word. Needles means a small thin object used for sieving. That type of leaves that tree has. So, that's why the birds cannot come and sit on their tree and they cannot make nest. So that tree wish, I want to become green leaves like my other friends. Other friends are there, no? This type of tree I want to become. Next morning its wish was granted. Soon a goat came along and ate all the green leaves. Next morning its wish was granted. Granted means that tree has become like this. See, their leaves are appear here. See, small leaves are appear. Though that's why that tree was happy. Soon a goat came along and ate all the green leaves. Soon that goat came and eat the leaves. Isn't it? Yes. Green leaves. Oh dear, said the fire tree. I wish I had gold leaves, as goats do not eat gold leaves. After that, that tree want to become a gold leaves, become a gold leaves, gold leaves. Because the goats do not eat that gold leaves, no? That's why their tree want to become a, that tree want to has the gold leaves. Next, when the little fire tree woke up the next morning, it was surprised to see gold leaves. When the little fire tree woke up the next morning, after the next morning, it was surprised. to see because that tree has gold leaves. That tree has gold leaves, isn't it? That's why that tree was happy and surprised. How happy I am, it said. Okay. See, there a man came along and stole the gold leaves. See here, the both a man come and stole the leaves and put in his bag and ran. See there in the picture, a man came along and stole the gold leaves. They take the gold leaves and went running. No, isn't it? I wish I had glass leaves. After that, tree want to be have glass leaves instead of gold leaves. Men do not steal glass leaves. Men are not steal glass leaves, isn't it? The next day, its glass leaves shone in the bright sun. Next day morning, there will be a glass leaves are appeared. How happy I am! That tree says, "How happy I am!" At night, the wind blew. Oh, all the glass leaves broke. When that next morning, the wind blow very heavy wind. That time, that all glass leaves fell on the ground and broke. Isn't it? Shall we go to the next page? Yes. Next page. See there. Oh dear, said the fir tree. I like my old needle like leaves best. For goats do not eat them. No man can steal them. The wind will do them no. Isn't it? After that tree wish. I want to become my own. Now. I want to needles like leaves are very best because no one goats come and eat my leaves and nobody has to come and steal my leaves. And winds also, when there is a heavy wind, that time that my leaves is not broken. That's why I want to become myself. Before how I am looking needles like leaves. I want that fire tree wish. Want. Can you understand? Yes. Next we go to the next stanza, next para. The tree went to sleep. When it woke up the next morning, it had all its needles back again. The tree went to sleep next. When it woke up next morning, that tree had needles loose, isn't it? These are looking needles, no? This type of leaves that tree had. Oh, I never was so happy. Now I am very happy. That tree said, and now I am very happy, said the little fir tree. Can you understand this lesson, children? Just you read and understand this lesson. Now see here down there given new words. Pretty, needles, leaves, gold, stole. Pretty means pleasing to the eye. Pretty means pleasing to the eye. Needles means a small thin object used for sewing. Sewing machine, you know, no? Suji, needles. Yes. Next one, leaves. Leaves, it is plural form of leaf. Ele. Ele anandra, elegalu anadakna. Now, leaves anthe. Andre, this leaves means, it is plural form of leaf. Leaf means ele, isn't it? Yes. Next one, gold. Gold means a yellow precious metal. Yellow color, yellow, no, precious metal, but that was very costly material. Gold. Next one, stole. Stole is a past tense of steal. Stole is a past tense form of steal. Can you understand, children? Okay. You just read the lesson and practice it. And today I will send in your new words class notes. Okay. Remaining exercise we will do in the next class. Okay. Thank you.